Okay, dear students, most welcome to your video. I think everyone is fine and I am fine, you know. Let's go to the video. We have not studied GK in the last 1 year, but after the 1 year, we start learning again. Okay. I asked you a question, what is GK? A simple answer, GK is general knowledge. Okay. Static general knowledge is divided into three main categories. Okay, static general knowledge is divided into three main categories. First one, basic GK. Second one, India GK. And third one, world GK. Okay. What is general knowledge? What is general knowledge? General knowledge definition of that is available of everyone, the right knowledge of a man. In all things, it is general knowledge. Okay, one more. General knowledge that is available of everyone, the right knowledge of a man. In all things, it is general knowledge. Dear students, not everything in the world can be studied together. We can be learned a little long every classes. Okay. What we study in GK? What we study in GK? Social knowledge, culturally and artistically encompassing all over the world. Famous events, famous people, students, scientific knowledge, all of this is contained in this book. Okay. Famous events, famous people, scientific knowledge, all of this is contained in this book. Very little of this given in your book. What will we study in GK? This is rough outline of the test given in your book. Okay. Very little of this given in your book. What will we study in GK? This is a rough outline of the test given in the book. The world around us, the world of books, young scientists, India Unlimited, art and culture, etc. Okay, the first lesson is the world around us. That is the first lesson, world around us. The world around us divided into three parts. First one dogs, second one hibernation, third one unusual plants. Okay. First one dogs. The dog is the most adaptable animal to humans. There are more than 500 million dogs in the world. Dear students, look at the picture given in your book and find out what kind of dog it is and write the first letter in the column. Okay, one more. Look at the picture given in your book and find out what kind of dog it is and write the first letter in the column. Okay, dear students. And B column. Match the dog breeds with the countries of their origin. Okay. Match the dog breeds with the countries of their origin. Okay. One side's name of named after the dogs and the other side is named after the countries. The answer key is given on the last page. Check again. Read the book carefully. GK is very easy. Please listen the video. That will not take more time for this one. Okay. Dear students, second part is hibernation. Some animals are hibernative. Okay. Some animals are hibernative. A hibernative animal will enter into will enter into a very deep sleep. Look at the picture given the column and look at the name below it and find out what they are. Okay? Look at the picture given in the column and look at the name below it and find out what they are. I can read one more. Please listen. Students, African lungfish, European hedgehog, dormouse, mouse lemur, chipmunk, polar bear. One more. African lungfish, European hedgehog, dormouse, mouse lemur, chipmunk, polar bear. Okay. And next one, please students, learn the spelling and the correct pronunciation is must be memorized. Please mention the answer in the place given by the line. You should mark with a pencil because it will be a little easier for you to learn the answer. Okay, and the next one. Unusual plant. What is unusual? One that is different from the other. And what is unusual? One that is different from the other. Here are a few plants that also familiar. Five different types of plants are introduced here. Extraordinary plants are different plants that amazes. Okay, I can read one. Dragon tree, baobab, devil's hand tree, telegraph plants, rose of Jericho, strongler fig. One more. Dragon tree, baobab, devil's hand tree, telegraph plants, rose of Jericho, strongler fig. Okay. Dear students, their name indicates their nature. Okay. Please listen. It is first lesson around us is over. Our first lesson world around us. That chapter is over. The second lesson begins with this video itself. Okay, dear students, the second lesson begins with this video. The second lesson is the magic of words. The second lesson is the magic of words. The words under deeds of many great men are still accepted and followed by the world today. Okay, the words and deeds of many great men are still accepted and followed by the world today. Okay, there are many famous people in the world. Let's get to know a few people. Okay, dear students, what is famous quotation? Okay, what is famous quotation? What someone else said or wrote, there are famous people who will never forgot in our minds. Okay, what someone else said or wrote, there are famous people who will never forgot in our mind. Example, Lord Buddha, Albert Einstein, Mahatma Gandhi, etc. Dear students, in your book you have given the names of some of the great ones, Their pictures and their glorious words. The answer is given on the last page. Okay, dear students. In your book, you have given the name of some of the great ones, their pictures and their glorious words. The answer is given on the last page. Okay. And the next one, abbreviations. What is abbreviation? Abbreviation. The abbreviation is meaning short. Dear students, an abbreviation is a shortened form of a word or phrase by any method. It may consist of a group of letters or words. Okay. An abbreviation is a shortened form of a word or phrase by any method. It may consist of a group of letters or words taken from the full version of the word or phrase. Okay, please listen. Write the full forms of the abbreviations and the abbreviated form of the phrases given below. The answer is given on the last page. Listen all the videos that come up. Okay, dear students, the first chapter is over. First chapter, the world around us divided into three main parts: dogs, hibernation, and usual parts. And next second chapter begins this video. First one, famous quotation, and second one, abbreviations. Okay, this video is over. Thank you, everyone.